Hallelujah. The book of Isaiah. The Bible says, the year that King Uzziah died, Isaiah said, I saw the Lord. Amen. He was high and lifted up. And his train filled the temple. Hallelujah. What the glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It fills the temple this morning. We are the temple. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're just going to tap in and let them fill us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So that we can go. You see, the first thing that happened, Isaiah seen himself. He said, woe is me, for I'm undone. We need to look at ourselves and come to a place of repentance. Amen. This church is going to go anywhere. We have to come to a place of repentance. From the greatest to the least. Another Bible story says that they came against Nineveh. An old Nineveh, the king, made everyone, small and great, sheep and cattle, oxen, everyone, to put on sackcloth. Amen? And repent, or Nineveh would be destroyed. You know the story of Jonah. But he had to come to the place, Isaiah, where he said, woe is me, for I'm undone. And it was then that the Lord touched him with the coal. Amen? He said, who will go for us? And only until we look inside can we say, Lord, I will go. Amen? Praise the Lord. Let's sing that chorus together this morning. I saw the Lord. He was high and lifted up, and his train filled the temple. The angels cried, holy. The angels cried, holy. The angels cry, holy is the Lord. It's a very easy song, but let's invite his presence in this morning. Amen. Oh, I saw the Lord.
Oh,
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.